can hear there the rotor blades of an RAF rescue helicopter hovering over Grib Goch. 2 hours ago, I passed a group of people in jeans and shoddy walking boots with snow and rice on the rock. They had a dog with them as well, actually, who they'd handed to a group of three lads in front of them who also had no gear with them. The dog was sat in the backpack. They'd just collected one of them, one of the party, I guess, or a few of them, and they dropped them off in the valley to come back to collect the rest of them. It's just bloody stupid. It's the middle of winter, right? What are you doing going out Grib Goch without any of that kit? The clouds come in now. They're going to get rescued. I mean, I'm sure you've got a lot to say about it. I don't normally make videos like this, but the last time I was here, rescue helicopter came in again, picked up a woman who later died of her injuries off the same ridge.